Welcome back to my channel. Wait, why am I saying back? This is my first video. Yeah. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a Shein haul for you guys. This is my first YouTube video. Yay! But yeah, so I ordered some things on Shein and I want to share with you guys because I'm pretty sure there's some of y'all that are out there who wants to buy things off Shein but don't know if it's good or not. So, you know, I'm here to test it out for you guys. So anyways, I'm gonna move over to the side of the screen so I can put the image of the item that I'm going to be showing you guys, and then I'll be leaving the link down below for each item if you're interested. And I'll also be leaving the sizing and the pricing of each item. So with that being said, let's get into the video. I don't know if this lighting is better, but we're just gonna stick with it. Anyways, I have two boxes full of Shein stuff that I can't wait to share with you guys. So we're just gonna jump right in and pick random items and go through them one by one. So the first thing I'm going to show you guys is this sweater that I got. It's super cute and it has like this like fuzzy material to it. I got it in a size large because it did say like in the comments to go a little bit over if you want the oversized look, and that's really what I wanted. I think it's super cute. The quality is actually pretty nice for it. And yeah, so that's the first item. On to the next item. The next thing I got is this top. I don't know, I just thought it was super cute. I would wear it, I would pair it with like some white jeans, you know, and maybe some Air Forces. I don't know, the quality of it is pretty lightweight, so I would say it's nice for the summer, but I wouldn't really recommend it for the winter. And also it was pretty cheap and it feels a little cheap, but then again, you get what you paid for. So yeah, but overall I don't think it's bad, and I got this in a size medium. So yeah, and sizing on Shein, it's kind of a hit or miss. You really have to just look in the comment section and see like other people what they got and the results, and just try to find your size in it or use the chart, but sometimes it's not accurate, so it's low-key a hit or miss when it comes to the sizing. But yeah, the next thing that I got is this super cute like ribbed top. I don't really know how to explain it, but it's like in this brownish color. I don't know, I just thought it was super cute, you know, for the summer, and just wear it again, maybe with white jeans, black jeans, whatever, it would be super cute. I did get this in a medium, you know, for all my girlies out there who got a little bit more up there. You should definitely size up because I did see that it is pretty short when you wear it. But yeah, just size up for this, size medium, yeah. Okay, the next item that I got is this plain tank top. It's just this brown tank. I just found it super cute to wear. I'm actually wearing the white one of it right now. So honestly, I would get all the colors. And I did get this in a size medium. They do run like true to size for this, so I would recommend to like just get your size or size up a little bit if you don't want it to be too short. But yeah, I just thought it was super cute and all that. Also, if you didn't notice, half of the clothes I'm gonna show you is either like brown or like some tan color. This is the theme that I was going for when I was ordering the stuff, and you'll find a few things that are like off, but the main things are like brown and, you know, just that type of nude color. So the next item is this brown hoodie that I got on Shein, obviously. I don't know, I thought it was really cute to wear, out. It is a little lightweight, I will say, and do size up, like size up, size up, size up. I don't know how many times I have to say this, but size up if you want to get this, because they do run a little small. I don't know why, but yeah, I got this in a size large and it fits me like if it was a small, to be honest. So size up if you want to get this, but it is cute and lightweight, so I do like that about it. But overall, super cute. The next thing I got is this plain white tank top to wear under things. I did have one before and I literally just ordered it because I lost the other one that I had, and it's literally $5 from what I remember, so you really can't go wrong with a plain white crop top. But I do say, if you are not part of the itty bitty titty community, do size up because they are pretty short. But yeah, it's super cute and I would recommend because the quality is really good and strong and thick and it's not see-through at all. Now this next piece that I'm about to show you guys, I'm so excited for it. I don't know why, but when I saw it, it was super cute. It's just this like brown top that says honey on it. It's like so cute. I did get it in a size small, which I do say they do like run by its right sizes, so do get your actual size. It's super cute. The embroidery, the gems on it do not move. It's like super good quality, and at the back it has this little thing at the back, like design, so it's super cute and it just looks overall really nice and worth it for the price because it was really cheap. And yeah, and it's like a stretchy material too, and it'll just be really cute for the summer. So now the next item that I got on Shein are a pair of jeans. I'm sometimes a little iffy when it comes to jeans because it's a hit or miss, honestly, especially when it comes to like the sizing. So what I usually do is I just go in like the comment section and I look at like what people got to check out the quality and also like what size, like what my body would like. I try to find like, I don't know, a similar body type to mine, and then I just, you know, YOLO and get it. If it doesn't fit, I guess it wasn't meant to be. But yeah, so these are the pants that I got. It's like these it's super cute. It's like these corduroy cream color pants. They're so nice and long, and yeah, I'm 5'2", but if you're tall, don't even worry because they will fit. They will fit, trust me, because the legs do run pretty long. And the quality really surprised me. I don't know, like it's super sturdy. It looks like some pants that you would get, I don't know, like at American Eagle or something. I don't know, I don't shop there, but I bought all these clothes, but I ain't got nowhere to go. Like, where am I going? Nowhere. Anyways, so the next top that I got is this cream and brown colored top. I thought it was super cute when I saw it online, and the fit is really nice. I don't remember what size I got it in, but as I said, I'll leave it on the screen. But I just thought it was super cute, especially with like white jeans or something. It would be a look, you know? You know, bougie on a budget. Get that coin. Save that coin, sis. Now, the next item I'm about to show you guys, I don't know, I was a little iffy about it at first, but since like everything is so cheap, I was like, you know what, might as well get it, and if it doesn't look cute, just give it to somebody else, whatever. If it looks cute, then I'll make it work. But I had a fit for it when I was buying it, and Shein is really good. The items that they have is really nice for dressing up things. So I got this dress. It's in a nude color. I was really sure about it, but it was just like a turtleneck dress. As you can see, I wore it with the jacket because that was the outfit that I was going for when I was buying it, and it looks really cute all together, and I'm actually happy with the purchase. This dress, I don't know how much it was again, but it was super cheap and the material is really nice and it's not see-through at all. So I would literally recommend this. The next thing that I got is this green top. It's literally the same as that red top that you saw at the beginning of the video, but just in green. I just thought it'll look really cute with the corduroy pants that I got. And yeah, as I said, it's really lightweight. It's pretty thin. I honestly think it's see-through. Like, just make sure to wear, like, you know, something, a nude bra or something underneath so that it's not really transparent. Now the next item that I got is another pair of pants. I did get like two pairs of pants in this video just to test out the pants from Shein. And I got both pants in a size small. These pants, you guys have probably seen it everywhere, but I just wanted to like try it out. It's these patched up pants with different colors. I just thought it was super cute. And the quality, you guys, I'm telling you guys, I am shook. Like, it is so good. So if you guys saw this and were thinking of buying it, 100% go get it. I would probably just size down a little bit. I'm only 5'2", so I'm pretty short. And these are low-key long on me. Not getting an extra small wouldn't have hurt, but I still like them. And they're super cute. Now, the last item in clothing that I got is this plain brown tank top. Throw it under a sweater, a hoodie, whatever, put sweatpants with it, and it's a look. I just got it because I just want some basics, and Shein's a nice place to get basic pieces of clothing. So yeah, I just thought, yeah, this would be good, and it's super cheap, and the quality is pretty nice for the price. But yeah, that was the last item in clothing, and now let's go to jewelry. I didn't get much, but I'll show you guys what I did get. The first thing in jewelry that I got was this super cute necklace. I don't think you guys can see, but I'm gonna put an image of it. It's literally just like this pearl necklace. It has a really cute like design on it. And this was really cheap. It was probably like $4. Like, dress up your outfit. So yeah, the next one that I got is this super cute case. It's literally just like the dupe of the wildflower case that you guys probably seen everywhere on Instagram. But this one's super cute and cheap, and it just looks super nice, and I like it. Next thing that I did get are these rings from Shein. The thing for me is that I'm not really a ring person, but I'm trying to be. So if you don't want to break the bank on getting expensive rings, but you still want to try out wearing rings, like, you know, being a bougie on a budget, this is a really good investment. I swear, like, I got 10 for like $5, and they come in different shapes and sizes. But the thing about it is that there's no sizing, so it's like a hit or miss, you know. So either they're gonna fit or they're not gonna fit. But I guess I was lucky, and these ones fit me pretty well. So yeah, if you guys wanna get rings, just be careful about the sizing. Next, I got these necklaces. I can't really show you guys because they're all bunched up. Well, they're actually separated, which I think is like organized. But they're all separated one by one. And then I got like 5 or 6. They're really cute to like just layer on your sweater, on your shirt, whatever. It just dresses up an outfit a little bit more, and they're really cheap. And I've bought necklaces from Shein before, and for me, they actually do last a pretty long time. So if you are thinking of getting cute necklaces for cheap, Shein is the way to go. But then again, don't be surprised if they do rust, if they touch water, because obviously it's not real. But yeah, so thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.